gonna sell, move back to Illinois.
She had my gun.
Get supplies while I'm in town. Good to get stocked up before the winter sets in.
How did she get my gun?
You gotta keep your wits about you. Will you do that? Won't be long. Couple of days, maybe.
Thank you.
We got new neighbors. And bought the old Bergson cabin. A man and his wife.
Did you invite them over for dinner?
Of course. Said you wouldn't take no for an answer.
What are they like?
A little funny.
Funny?
Nervous.
Huh.
Gotta get dinner started.
This is the best food we've had in weeks. Lizzie, you'll have to give my Emma a few lessons on making a decent meal.
I'd be happy to.
You two have a hell of a lot to do before the winter sets in.
Everyone said that this was the best time of year to get started.
Oh, sure. But between getting that old cabin livable again and planting your garden.
We'll do what we can to help, of course.
Maybe I can bring my plow around tomorrow. We could at least get your crops in the ground.
That would be a mighty big help.
You're German?
Yes. I was brought over as a child.
Thank you.
How were your travels?
Long.
Meet anyone?
A few people. A family going to Oklahoma. Some men. Reverend. Is there a church nearby?
Not enough people around here yet.
How many?
Now? 4.
Thank you. intense?
It can be.
Oh, my. Lizzie, these are beautiful pieces. Did you bring them with you from St. Louis?
No. Isaac made most of our furniture.
That's incredible. Isaac, you are truly talented. My father made most of our pieces as well. He was quite the man. How long have you been married?
8 years.
Oh my. And no little ones?
We had a son.
Wasn't the Lord's will.
It's none of my business, of course. Sometimes I don't know when to stop talking. In the rain. Well, I tend to get a bit restless.
Is that what we look like to them? Just a little flicker of light in the middle of nowhere.
Perhaps. What do you think of them?
It's nice to have people close. Something I've always longed for.
But
it feels odd. In cities, strangers stay strangers. Here we don't have that luxury, do we? Come to bed. It's too cold to have the door open. Are you sure they're expecting us?
Come on.
We were very comfortable in Illinois, you see.
Be sure to hold firmly
and get the root. Gideon couldn't stand working for my father as if it were something to be ashamed of. He's not strong like Isaac. Like you. I'm gonna get some water for the men.
Be sure to bring some for us as well.
Isaac. Never really get clean again.
Something wrong?
Just getting used to everything, I think.
That takes time.
This land is funny, you know. Plays tricks on your mind.
Thank you.
Emma, she... she's not well.
Better to wait outside. No point in us all getting sick.
It is not that kind of sickness.
We'll wait outside.
Emma? Emma? Emma.
It's coming for me.
No one's here but us. Gideon and Isaac are outside. But in here, it's just you and me.
No. No, this place is wrong. We're not supposed to be here. And now it wants my baby.
You're with child. You're pregnant.
Did she say she was?
She needs rest.
Lizzie, what are you doing?
Shh, it's okay.
No.
You're exhausted.
I'm not.
Shh.
I can't rest because it's coming for me.
No, Lizzie.
Please don't do that. No. Lizzie,
Lizzie! Lizzie! Out from under the bed and tie her to it.
You all right?
Fine. It was hard enough when it was just the two of us. And now we're expected to look after them as well. Gideon should take her home. She's going to hurt herself or one of us with her nonsense.
Is she really pregnant?
She thinks she is.
strength, the worn-out anxiety, she determined to call loudly for assistance from her casement and was advancing to it when whether the terror of her mind gave her ideal sounds or that the real ones did come, she thought footsteps were ascending. Perhaps we should finish another time. When you're feeling better.
It's just a person in the book. It's not a spirit.
I see.
You can keep it.
Have you thought of names for the baby?
Not yet.
They're coming in for lunch.
I've seen something.
Just now?
At night. I hear it too, whispering. I've told Gideon, but he doesn't believe me. Tells me it's the wind.
There are many natural
occurrences. It's not. You remember how many graves you passed on the way here? I told Gideon we should turn back. I said everyone will be dead when we get there, and there's
Hush now! Please don't be unpleasant in front of the men.
Schlaf, Kindlein, schlaf. Der Vater hütet die Schaf. Die Mutter schüttelt Träumelein. Da fällt herab ein Träumelein. Schlaf, Kindlein, schlaf. Schlaf, Kindlein, schlaf. Der Vater hütet die Schaf. Die Mutter schlaf.
Lizzie.
my help come from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. He will not turn my foot to me move. The Lord is my keeper. The Lord is a shade upon my right hand. The sun shall not smite me my day, nor the moon. He will not let suffer thy foot to be moved. Behold, he that keepeth Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord is my keeper. The sun shall not smite me heaven and earth. He will not let suffer thy foot to be moved. He that keepeth thee will not slumber.
Lizzie?
Amen, Vater, unser Himmel, geheiligt werde dein Name und dein Reich. Dein Wille geschehe, wie im Himmel, so auf Erde, unser tägliches Brot gib uns heute und vergib uns unsere Schuld.
Jetzt mal wieder, lass dich nicht sehen! Lizzie, Englisch! Englisch! Lizzie!
You're alright. You're shouldn't have left you alone like this. What's this?
It's nothing.
Have you been reading it?
I glanced at it.
You don't need to be filling your head with stuff like this. You need a rest.
What I saw was real.
This is yours now.
I don't
know. Promise me you will keep it by you at all times. It'll protect you, protect our baby. And the next time you think you see a demon, shoot it.
Lizzie, where's your gun?
Mara, dammer of soul. Hamadan, the destroyer.
That's enough, Emma.
Succumith, bringer of jealous thought.
Enough!
Do you want to play a game?
No.
Why not?
You are not well, Emma. You should rest. Think of your baby.
I am Lizzie. Elizabeth. Little Lady Macklin. I want you to know what I'm going to name the baby.
And what's that?
I want you to guess.
I do not want to play a game, Emma.
Three guesses for if it's a girl.
Mary.
No.
Sarah?
Mm-mm. Do you want a hint? It's one of two names in this room.
Emma.
Elizabeth.
Why?
Because you have been such a strong person. I would not have survived without you. Three guesses for if it's a boy.
Gideon.
No.
Samuel?
Lizzie, I'm not a monster. One more guess.
No hints this time.
I don't think you need one.
Isaac.
Yes.
Why?
You know why. Mesimer, prince of pestilence. Succubineth, bringer of jealous thoughts. Mara, dammer of souls. Babel, keeper of graves. For I have never, not in my entire life, seen anything like this land. The wind never stops. Gideon has barely been able to do his part in making this place livable. My only comfort is the time I get to spend with Isaac. He puts in extra hours in the long days here, away from Lizzie. I am pregnant. I know it. I can feel it inside of me. Our baby. More damage.
You're doing fine.
Oh, I wanna die.
It's a boy. It's a boy.
Samuel.
It's a good name, Lizzie.
He'll use it more than I will.
sorry, Reverend. I do beg pardon. I haven't had much in the way of real food for weeks. You out here alone? I came across an empty cabin about a mile east of here. Ken?
No.
Well, I've been traveling a while, spreading the word of God.
I don't suspect God has much business out here.
No longer a God-fearing woman. Mrs. Macklin, thank you so much. You have been more than hospitable.
You shouldn't be out at night. The harbor cabin is empty, and you'll be comfortable there. You can head out in the morning.
You and your family will be in my prayers.
Reverend, don't answer the door for anyone. Not after dark. Not even for me. Good night.
Good night.
So I can see you. For as long as we have.
Why did you stay?
My husband doesn't believe me.
He hasn't seen it. But surely, when Emma saw it... Oh, no. I've said too much. I was having such a good time.
Thank you. Lizzie! Lizzie? Lizzie?
I saw the Reverend on the way home. He said you were very hospitable.
No.
You should have woke me.
That is probably the longest sleep you've had in a while. All the men are gone, but I'll borrow you something. Lord, Lizzie, you gone pale.
I just wasn't expecting to see anything of theirs again.
They're just books. Besides, they'll help us pass the winter. Occupy our minds.
Occupy my mind?
Let's get it inside. I demand a creature of another sex, but as hideous as myself. It is true, we shall be monsters, cut off from all the world. But on that account, we shall be more attached to one another. Our lives will not be happy, but they will be harmless and free from the misery I now feel. Oh, my Creator, make me happy. Let me feel gratitude towards you for one benefit. Let me see that I excite the sympathy of some existing thing. pull out the extra blankets. I burned this.
It was Emma's.
She was reading this.
She was seeing something.
Lizzie.
There is something out there.
Enough. Just enough. Enough. I really thought we were past this. Nothing. Nothing good can come from reading this nonsense. Look what happened to Emma. She took her own life, for Christ's sake.
I'm not so sure she did.
No, Lizzie.
We should be out after dark. You don't know what's out there.
There is nothing out there!
Oh, God. Isaac!
Where's your gun, Lizzie?
Isaac.
How long have you had this?
It's not safe here. Isaac. Isaac, we have to leave. We have to get out.
How did she get your gun, Lizzie?
It doesn't matter.
Emma? Lizzie!
Lizzie, I don't care what happened. We need to go home.
I told Gideon that he should leave and that he shouldn't come back.
What did you do?
Isaac, please untie me. You don't understand what's happening. But I do, I've seen it. Isaac, please untie me.
She was pregnant.
Oh, God, no.
It's just gonna be me, you, Isaac.
You killed her.
No, it wasn't me.
It was.
Thank you.
nothing!
Lizzie!
No.
Good morning.
Morning, Reverend.
How was your journey?
Fine, thank you.
I have something for you.
I came prepared.
You can never be too prepared. The Lord's blessing be with you.
And with you. There's something out there.
There's nothing out there.
This land, there's something wrong with it.
Your mind's looking for things to worry about. First baby and all. Just you and me.